community, after weeks of planning, we are finally ready to begin filming. Now, I know some of you might be a little hesitant, a little nervous about moving and doing your happy moves on camera. It's all okay, we've got you covered. We enlisted the help of master Zumba instructor and choreographer Ginger Roper and Mike Smith, who of course will do anything on film, to put together some moves that you can watch to get an idea of how you can move when we come to do the happy filming. Do you have to do these moves? No. If you have your own happy moves, we'd love to see them. We just want to see happy people moving around, showing the best of Bellows Falls. So, businesses that have responded to us and nonprofits that have responded to us will be contacting you with filming dates. For businesses that haven't responded or nonprofits that haven't responded, there's still time. Contact us at happybf463@gmail.com. Let us know that you want to be part of the film. We'll contact you with filming dates. And I want everybody in the community to mark on your calendar Saturday, September 20th at 10 a.m. That's when we're going to do the big grand finale at Hetty Green Park, which is right behind TD Bank North. We want as many people as we can have there so we can have a huge happy finale. So mark the date, Saturday, September 20th, 10 a.m., Hetty Green Park. If you still want to be involved in the happy film, contact us at happybf463@gmail.com and be happy.
Because I'm happy, I'm alone, it doesn't have to feel bad, I guess. Yeah.
We literally got like a baggie of stuff.
Do you think that's enough? Okay. I would just say try them to do big. Is it that's well the subtle guy